Hey viewers, in our lifetime we need to deal and be concerned with incredible legal scenario in which so many laws are in our human, cultural, social and economic space, in which you have maybe your religion or faith group you have to deal with, ethnic group, community you belong to, or maybe a class you belong to. We have different settings of rules and normative platforms in our human space. Then we have the official state laws. Then we have as well unofficial laws that may not be necessarily enforced by the state, but they are laws. Ask yourself the following question. How about the law without the state? How about having an order without the law? And what is the law as considered with other laws? So all these kind of links and connections create pluralism of laws, or legal pluralism, which Eugene Ehrlich, an Austrian jurist in early 20th century, coined in the following phrase: the living laws. This is to deal with various types of normative principles, rules, and values, ideals in the human society that govern and guide our life in everyday life. Whatever we do, you go to do shopping, still you will encounter certain rules, protocols, perhaps moral rules, etiquette, behavioral rules, and many other types of rules. This is the meaning of the living law. Thank you for watching. Peter here. I expect to see you again. This is incredibly important. Bye for now.